a timeout for Zach Claw. Up by 12, under 4 minutes to go until the break. As Vasquez finds Thomas, he'll take a three from up top and knocks it down with a hand in his face. Jackson now, down the right lane, drops it off, and Mac Anderson with a thunderous throwdown. And Montana leads it 33-19. Lead by 12. Brandon Whitney with 18 points.